Sorry about that, guys. Okay. All right, so right now we're in winner's finals bracket, so this is a best of five. So between Hydra Guy and Rory, so... All right, both of them sitting at fairly even percents. Now that Hydra Guy actually has stage control. Oh, and resetting back in Uno, trying to fish for that side B. Ooh, excellent pivot grab. Up throw, not gonna do it yet, though. Especially on Town City being a big stage, but that forward air will though. Alright, Rory takes first blood in this game. Winner's final set. Ooh, excellent switch. I got debated myself. Breaking ankles over here. Ooh, down air. Ooh, tries to go for a re-grab there. Alright, now Hydra Guy is gonna try to find a way to get rid of the stock. Hydra, ooh, nice boost kick. Is that gonna do it? No, good DI coming from Rory. And another boost kit, that's gonna do it. Yep. Alright, back to even stocks, relative even percents, only took 17%, and right now, oh, nice trade. For Hydra Guy Saber, able to put him in the air. Alright, nice jabs to get him off him. Right now, Hydra Guy really going in with these airs. Really just walling Rory out. Maybe being a little too aggressive, a little ambiguous on that up smash. Probably want up tilt. Or just going for a hard read. Alright, but 80% Hydra Guy, although this is still kill percent for Hydra Guy, 66. Definitely, especially with Ivysaur on deck. Or out in the field. Ooh. Go for a meaty up smash. Ooh, boost kit, that's gonna connect, and that's gonna do it. Holy. Hydra Guy actually getting. Oh. What an excellent read from Rory with that Charizard Flare Blitz off of the spawn platform. Up throw, up air combos. Right down air. Ooh, F tilt into a re grab. Oh my god, this combo. Alright, up smash. Alright, Hydra Guy having a chance to follow up. Up tilt, getting him in the air, waiting for the switch. Ooh, this is really close. Both of them are saying even percents. Up air, not gonna do it yet. Probably can't take the other one, next one. Ooh, that's a very... Oh, no punish though! Very questionable flip kick. Oh, Nair. Oh, go to the other stage! Yeah, wow, that was... Very unfortunate for Hydra Guy, but definitely a good edgeguard cover for Rory. Like, he got the tag, but he didn't have his jump, so there was no way he could have made it back. Okay, so we got the double character switch. Rory actually switching over to the Cloud, and then Hydra Guy's getting the taking out the Palutena. All right, smash it. Yeah, Hydro Guy taking his comfort big, especially with Palu. All right, cross slash does 23. Jesus Christ. Nair chains. Okay, into a fair. Nice Nair coming down. Nice follow up with that Nair. Back air, yeah, extends the limit early. Yeah, Rory's Cloud's been taking games since the beginning of the tournament, but mostly not a character that we see too often, honestly. Oh, tried to go for a hard read there. Down air. Oh, nice forward air into a back air conversion right there. Hydro Guy already taking first blood. But not too far for Rory to take a stock. It is just Cloud. Cross slash, get off me. Oh, he went deep. He wanted to go for something. Either like a fair or a nair. Alright, pulling out the cross slash like on the shield. Yeah, Rory's just really fishing for this kill right now. Nice blade beam. Off stage. What's the Lush Trap? Let's get up attack. Excellent use of the jabs, just getting it off me. Now cross slash, nice holding shield, and just, yep, backing off. Not really much you could do in that situation. Yeah, and nice retaliation, but 62%, really good, pretty good extra credit for Hydro Guy. But is Cloud. Cloud can always just bring that back as well. Yeah, exactly. So like just a few cross slashes and he already got like even percents. Jabs. Oh, the footstool! Okay, he had his limit. Okay, he was able to make it back. Oh, back throw into the fair. Doesn't get the spike hit though. Yeah, caught Hydro Guy slipping a little bit on the DI. High recovery. Doesn't snap to the ledge and gets dash attack for it, but not the sweet spot of it. Grab forward throw? Yep. Alright, back throw. Is he gonna send him off stage? Has limit on deck though. Gonna save it.
The fishy touch actually missed. He had the punish.
Spends the air dodge. How's he gonna make it? Okay. Able to make it back. Nice cross slash. And without blink of an eye, Rory already bringing this percentage back. Alright, but that back air finally. Alright, just like an F tilt, up tilt, up air, anything from Cloud's toolkit will take Hydro Guy stock right now. Just as long as Rory doesn't overextend. Ooh, nice parry. Ooh, he wanted it. Ren, did you play best of five? Wait. Is losers? Oh. Huh? Ours is best of five. Oh, okay. Yeah. No. You're right. Was it 2-1?
Yeah,
2-0. 2-0. Okay, let me get this started. I wish I had like a remote controller to like just like be able to like just change the score like while I'm off. Kazuki, I leave you in your hands to keep track of the score. I know you can't change it from here, but still. Like, I'll change it now. Thank you.
So yep, this is a smash. This is a match, all right.
Thanks, Kazuki.
I knew that. Don't tell me what to do, Kazuki.
Alright, Kazuki, I'm gonna have to physically fight you now.
Fuck this match.
Exactly. I should totally add you online if I don't have you already, because that'd be dope. But anyway, back to the match. Oh, okay, dope. Well, this is looking pretty even. Please, I'm sure you'll still kick my ass, Kazuki. Okay, Grant with the lead. Let's see how far you can extend it. Okay. Ooh, nice. Dash attack. Okay, some nice fares and bears. Ooh, unable to land with that up air. Oh, he's trying again. Oh, switches to Charizard. Does a Flare Blitz. The classic Family Guy. Ooh, I'm so close. Oh, if that landed, that would have been dope, but that might be. Yeah, that's it. Game 5 situation. Holy fucking shit. Only I'd been paying attention to the other matches, but that one was cool. Good shit, Grant. Actually, I'm gonna go play friendly. Sorry, Kazuki. The awards? Wait, what awards? Oh, no, I haven't. No. I'm gonna assume it's posted on the Facebook, so I'm gonna check that out. But yeah, I'm gonna go play friendly right now, so later.
Thank you.
Roll, get up.